इम्पॉर्टेंट अपडेट दे देते हैं, वो है बिग बास्केट से जुड़ा हुआ। बिग बास्केट जो कि एक ऑनलाइन ग्रॉसरी प्लेटफॉर्म है, अब उन्होंने अपना एक पहला फिजिकल प्लेटफॉर्म भी ओपन किया है। और इस मौके पर कंपनी के को फाउंडर और CEO हरी मेनन से हमारे सहयोगी नयनतारा राय ने बात की है। आइए आपको सुनाते हैं ये कॉन्वर्सेशन।
So Hari, I have to ask you this. You know, whenever we've been talking about the Tata Digital Plan and what its moat is going to be, it's always been about a super app. But look at this. Now you guys are opening a physical store. What's the rationale?
Yeah, this has always been part of our plans. You know, we've been working on this now for almost a little over a year now. You know, on all the technology and all the formatting that we've done on the store, right? So this store is a little different, right? So it's, we just didn't want to open a normal run-of-the-mill, you know, grocery store. We wanted to do something different. And what we decided to do was that first, we said that we will now set up a chain of stores that will essentially and only sell fresh produce, right? Which is led by fruits and vegetables. The country hasn't seen expansion or hasn't seen a chain of fruits and vegetable stores at all, except in Chennai, where we had organized chain of fruits and vegetables. So that's what we wanted to do. It also comes with the background of the fact that, you know, we've set up such a wonderful supply chain around the fruits and vegetables piece, right? And I have talked to you about it earlier. All our collection centers that we've set up, 30,000 farmers that we actually directly work with. Almost 85% of what we sell comes directly from farmers now. Close to about 18% of our business is fruits and vegetables. And so it's a very, very large strategic piece for us. So we said now, we've done so well on that as far as the online business is concerned, and it continues to grow. We should now also go and set these up as physical formats. So this format is a little different because one, on the physical side, where customers come and experience the store, is only fruits and vegetables largely, and a little bit of the rest of the fresh produce that we'll have. What we also have, interestingly, attached to this store is a click and pick model, which means that you want to go beyond just fruits and vegetables, which will come there and pick up. You can order from our current range of 50,000 SKUs. You can order them online, and you can come to the store and pick up your order. So we are actually enabling one, buying fruits and vegetables through a physical experience. Number two, also enabling people to be able to order online and come and pick up from the store in a click and pick model that we are doing. And why are we doing this? We're doing this because over the last 10 years, we found that there are a very large set of customers who actually want the touch and feel experience, right? And who essentially will take longer to come online. So we thought we should get to them faster through this physical store format. And also in the physical store, while they're shopping, they could have ordered online and come and pick up stuff. So we are actually got a seamless blend of both physical and online that's available in the store.
चले तो फ्रेशो नया जो फर्स्ट फिजिकल स्टोर बिग बास्केट का, उस पर ये पूरी चर्चा थी।